So my background is I'm a Midwestern girl. I grew up in southern Illinois, and my parents had 500 horses, and I grew up showing and training a string of horses, and we would take them to weekend shows, and we were expected as kids to show them, and we wouldn't bring them home. And my dad was this fabulous horseman. He could take any horse and get that horse performing really well, really relaxed, really confident. And he wasn't really a particularly great teacher. He was a great dad, but he wasn't a particularly great teacher. And I was really nervous a lot because high performance was expected for me and for the horses and for my siblings. And I made a promise to myself at a really young age that I would always stay cool and, you know, strive to be calm and generate confidence in the people around me and in the horses. So somehow, somewhere, that this started way back there. And, you know, of course, along the way as a professional cutting horse trainer, which is one part of what I do now, professionally I ride a half a day and train and show cutting horses, and then the rest of the time I do this type of coaching, which I am absolutely crazy about and passionate about. But all along the way, I had my own anxiety about showing, if I was on the right path, you know, what other people would think. And actually, at an early time in my professional cutting horse training career, it doesn't matter the details, but I was led on a path to what was then called LGE Performance Systems, which is now called the Human Performance Institute. And I went there to attend a seminar and ended up making an arrangement with them to become a personal performance coach in the equestrian world. So a lot of the information that you're going to hear is based on that training. Plus, since that time, that was in the mid-90s to, you know, early 2000 is when I received that training. And since that time, I've received other trainings. I do a lot of reading and a lot of research and, you know, obviously with my horses. So I've really put it all together, and that's the result of what you're going to see this evening. So I'm still making decisions, still using these tools, and one of the things I learned when I was at LGE way back then is that just like any other training, you have to use it or you lose it. So I'm right with you and utilize this all the time.